the 13th Triumph for the Army Corps of Engineers, getting ready to head down to West Virginia with Captain Mike on board.